Here we have the fuel tank under the cabin, and the diff is behind it. So that is the fuel tank from here to here. You turn the truck on and you put the water. You don't see a lot of vibration. The back. There is no much about this. You take that to another truck. This is a different truck. Here the fuel tank is in the back. And the diff is here. When you put this one right here, it's crazy. The vibrations are very strong. That is how bad the vibrations are. Just by moving, most probably, just moving the tank to the back. Take that to the lower button. Close about this. Let's go back here. You see that in the back of the fuel tank. It's almost minimal vibration. There are some. Look at the bottom. Look at the fuel tank. Look at the frame. The friend is no vibration. Let's go back again to the front. This is a real time to drive here. On the back of the drive. Try to put it here. Let's go back here. Go back to the other truck. The truck has fuel tank in the front under there. Put it here again. Just repeat the whole thing. Almost there is no vibration. No vibration at all. Please check. Put it here. Put it on the frame. How about this? Put it here. No vibration. So before I go home, just put that here under this on the seat. This is where the driver sits. There is no vibration. So I'm going to turn the truck off and close it. Go back to the other truck. This is an old truck. Yeah, it's locks because it's old. Once you push it with your finger, locks. The other one is modern. You cannot close it that way. Let's go here. Put it right here. Look This is an annoying truck. The vibration is mostly in that part of the truck.